Hey everybody, welcome to this ASMR video. I'm Inx Laura. 1, 2, 3. Tingles, tingles, tingles. In this video, I'm going to be making some nice tingly, tingly sounds with some of my lipsticks. So in this makeup bag, I have got lots and lots and lots and lots of lipsticks. Let me show you. So I'm a bit of a lipstick collector. So a lot of lipsticks in here. So I've got lipsticks, lip balms, lip glosses, lip liners, all that kind of thing in this makeup bag. So yeah, just sit back, relax. I'll make some nice tingly sounds and visuals with some of them. Okay, so I'm going to start off with this. This is a palette from Maybelline. It's called Colour Drama Lip Contour Palette. And in here, it's got a primer. Then we've got the colours that you can use as the line, like round your lips. Then you've got the colours that fill over, like over the whole lips. And then you've got a highlighter as well. Just gonna get like random lipsticks, okay? Because there's so many in here, so I'm just gonna like delve in. Got this one. This is Midnight Merlot Bold. It's like a dark, winey colour. When it comes to lipstick colours, I love all different colours, you know, whether they're dark or light, bright or natural, all different. Pink, red, winey colours. I like black lipstick. I like quite wild colours like blue, stuff like that. Talking of blue lipstick, this is a blue lipstick. This is called Rebellion. It's a lovely colour actually. Looks kind of purple in this light, but it is blue. Like a dark, dark blue. I've got a light blue as well, but this is the darker blue. This is probably one of my most expensive lipsticks that I own, actually. It's from Balmain, Paris. Primark lipsticks. I actually really love Primark lipsticks, like they're actually really, really good. So this is a matte metallic liquid lipstick. I really like metallic colouring. nice and shiny. Yeah, Primark lipsticks, like, they really last, like, hours. They're really good. This is called Red Carpet. It's a very bright red colour. It's a matte. I like both matte lipsticks and also like glossy lipsticks as well. Purple. So this is Mad About Mattes. This is W7. It's called Ego. Ego. It's a really nice purple colour. Purple, purple, purple. I really like W7 makeup actually. Got really bright pink, like sparkly. Pink. This is from Essence, which is Wilkinson's, and it's Metal Shock. It's very, very bright pink, very sparkly. Some different lip liners here. It's like a goldy coloured one. This is Revolution. This is from Primark, like a reddy one. I should use lip liners more often. Sometimes I'm naughty and I don't use a lip liner, I just kind of put the lipstick on, you know. I've got this one, this is W7. It's like a kind of nude, natural colour. A very kind of light browny colour. There's just so many in here. I need to do like a part two of this video because I'm literally, there's just so many. I've got this black lip paint here. So this is L'Oreal. And this is like really seriously black. Very kind of shiny, glossy black. Now, some people only only wear black lipstick for like Halloween, but no, I'll wear black lipstick no matter what time of year it is, do you know what I mean? I really like it. Really bright blue. This is MYX. I like MYX makeup. Cream lipstick, liquid suede. Now you might really love it or you might really hate it. It's either a love hate kind of colour. Do you know what I mean? I love it because I bought it. but my fiance Nathan does not like this colour. He thinks I look like a Smurf when I wear it. Because it's so blue. But yeah, MYX do quite like bright, wild kind of colours, you know what I mean? Goldy colour here, like a metallic goldy colour. That is Revolution as well, I think. Yeah, Revolution. I've got some Tinted Kiss Tinted Nourishing Lip Oil W7. This is amazing stuff. If you just want to have like really shiny wet look lips, this is great. Absolutely love it. It is so shiny, seriously. This is Rimmel, I think. Stay Matte Liquid Lip Color. I think this is Rimmel. Yeah, Rimmel. It's there. It's a bit of a weird colour, like a dark, kind of purpley grey kind of thing. Yeah, that's from Wilkinson's. And this is green. I do like my wild, random colours. Lip balms they're called. These are W7. Kind of just looks like an Eos, but it's like the cheaper version of Eos, basically. This one, it's raspberry. This is grey, which is a bit of a weird colour, but I quite like it. This is Rimmel as well. is literally grey. It's a bit of a weird colour, but I like it. Weird is good. Don't forget. Some Barry M. This is glossy tube. It's like kind of not just lip gloss, really. But it's got like a bit of a sheer colour to it as well. Squeeze it out the top. This Rimmel Kate Moss lipstick, really nice pink colour. You know, as I say, I like wearing all different lipstick colours, but if I had to pick my one favourite colour, like if I was only ever allowed to wear one certain colour lipstick ever, it would be pink. What is your favourite lipstick colour? Let me know in the comments down below. What is your favourite lipstick colour? And like also, like, is there a lipstick colour that you just don't like? Like you'd be like, I'm never wearing that. Let me know. Comment down below. And we've got this one. This is from Avon, their Mark range. A dark red, like winey colour. I'll put some on you. Anyway, that is the end of the video, but tell me if you liked it, and I'll do another video like this in the future, because I've quite enjoyed just like randomly sitting here, you know, showing you lipsticks, talking about lipsticks, making sounds with the lipsticks. Yeah, let me know if you'd like to see another video like this. I've got another green here. So green. Green, 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 green. And yeah, please click like, please comment, and please subscribe to my channel. That'd be awesome. Also, all the links to my social media are down below in the description box. Please come check me out on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. And also, please go and check out my other YouTube channel, which is a vlog channel, and it's called Minx Laura 123's Wacky World. That's Minx Laura 123's Wacky World. That is my vlog channel. Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna put all these lipsticks back. Thank you for watching. Bye bye. Thank you.